it's a big time shock, you know. I have reasons to.